SpaceX has revealed who will be the company's first paying customer to the moon. It's Yusaku Maezawa. He's a Japanese entrepreneur worth nearly $4 billion. He will become the first person to travel into lunar orbit since the Apollo mission in 1972. He will do so on board SpaceX's Big Falcon rocket. The BFR is still in development, so when this flight will occur is still uncertain. But he'll be on it.
You suck.